So you keep hearing about microplastics in the news, but what are they? The term microplastics is used to describe plastic particles 5 millimeters or smaller, a fairly broad range. These pollutants can come from sources as varied as car tires, fabric, and single-use plastic waste, like water bottles. People can be exposed to microplastics through food, water, air, and consumer products.